A single girl has declared war on the entire world. Apparently, our intel was correct.
Unfortunately, this makes the Opus's activation even more worrying.
It is entirely possible our own government can no longer be trusted. We must operate on our own from now on.
I shall accompany you.
I thank you. It seems as though the crusade only just ended. People want answers. I can scarcely blame them after all the things that they've seen. First we retrieve Seoul, then to Japan.
Should we prepare payment in advance, as usual?
No doubt he'll demand it. 300,000 world dollars should be sufficient.
Heaven or hell, duel one. Let's rock.
Dropped your gun.
My hell.
Too slow. Cast aside. This time. Dropped your gun. Dropped your counter. Drop your gun.
It's not over yet.
Counter. Green seven.
Counter.
Too slow.
This may hurt.
Stun Dipper.
How strong.
Turn up the heat.
Head. Side head.
Stun Dipper! Now!
Head.
Green seven! Now! Skip! Now!
It's not over yet.
Counter!
Neither doubt nor pride, nor even ego.
Kai. Versus Axel. Get ready to rock.
Heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock.
I can see you. You're
alive. Now stop it. We'll keep your eyes open.
Watch your step. Watch your head.
One can learn much from an opponent with a different fighting style. I hope.
Versus Eno. Get ready to rock.
We're gonna have fun.
Heaven.
Heaven or Hell. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Done already.
Kill me.
Our operation has begun just as planned.
Things are moving almost too smoothly.
Humanity's representative, the Conclave, is in talks with Ramlethal. No one will put two and two together. Not in this chaotic world.
Nonetheless, the information Kai Kisk possesses could be a treat to us all. Do not lower your guard until the task is complete.
Kai versus Batman. Get ready to rock.
Heaven or Hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
Below me!
Deviation outside our expectations. Predictability is...
That cold gaze still sends shivers down my spine.
Kai versus Meng. Get ready to rock.
May, pick up some onions, please.
Heaven or Hell. Duel. One. Let's rock.
Come on, gotcha. I'm sorry, guys.
Moral edicts on my part may fall.
Versus Venom. Get them to rock.
Heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock.
I have you. You won't escape. So quick. Double hit ward. So quick.
Duel two. Turn up the heat.
I have you.
So how about you?
Every strategy has a blind spot.
All is proceeding according to plan. Our preparations are nearly complete. The dawn of human reform is near.
All that remains is to await the activation of the cradle.
It will not be long before this world breaks free and begins anew. Begins anew as the world we wish it to be.
Versus Zol. Get ready to rock.
Zol, thank goodness you made it.
Is our pilgrimage finally over? About time.
Yeah, time to go.
What? You're going alone? Other nations are already mobilizing. We should wait.
Other nations? You really think an army of humans could even stop that thing?
Perhaps not, but we need to attack with all we have. I can't lose you now. Besides, there's something we need to discuss.
Sounds like none of my business. You understand what a bounty hunter is, right? That means I go where the bounties are. End of story.
It seems my words fall on deaf ears.
Glad to see you figured it out. Hope you haven't gotten soft.
How foolish. One does not sit long on the throne with a dull blade.
Good.
Heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock. Rock.
Below me!
Till the source of this
to resort to this.
To resort.
this. To resort to this. To resort to this. To resort to this.
Wow. Are you kidding me?
Fire.
Doesn't a bigwig like you have better things to do? You're more of a pain than I remember.
I have responsibilities I must be ready to give my life for. I cannot let my pride or my skills languish.
Fine, whatever. Don't think we've got enough time to wait for your cavalry, though.
What?
You have to feel it, too. Something's about to happen.
What is this?
I feel it, too. Like something massive is trying to swallow the world whole.
Come on, move it!
Versus Remlagon. Get ready to run.
Look! The world's bending. That feeling's getting stronger. Hey, old man! What the hell is that?
That's Babylon!
I was afraid this would happen. This is no time to be discouraged. Sol, this is a diversion. We need to get to Babylon immediately.
Interesting. You knew.
Well, whatever you knew, it must not have been everything. Otherwise, you wouldn't be here.
Ramlethal! Valentine!
Welcome. Well done.
Unfortunately, we're out of time. I can't afford mercy at the moment.
Heaven or hell. Duel one. Let's rock.
Right below!
So, damage.
This is my turn!
Damage.
Take this!
You'll make it in time. Quickly, to Babylon.
You won't.
What?
Why do you think I chose this place? There is no force, physical or magical, that can stop the cradle. It will eliminate every last one of the redundancies holding this world back.
What's happening?
What is that thing?
What's going on?
Skip!
here.
You're joking, right? Hey, look at that. What's happening?
What in the world?
This can't be good.
Disappearing.
This energy. Is there another Valentine?
Damn it! She's killing them! Can't you do something?
That's not possible. And she was telling the truth about everything after all. Then I ask, what is the Conclave's response?
The sky is not the same no more today. There is no turning back, Lily.
Well then, shall we begin? It's time to take over the world.
Get